You know, he raised that car.
Oh, Marion!
Let it all out, bitch.
Hey, Mom, maybe Al saw the thieves.
Oh, good idea, Al. Did you see anybody suspicious leaving the scene?
No. All I saw was a nice wall. Remember the wall? Then I saw two headlights, and then the air was filled with French fries. Clarence, quit hiding. It's all over.
All right.
No, we've been...
I tell you something, I got a call on my tow truck for a 49 DeSoto. I flew here, I'm talking flew here. I'm glad to see that the Cunninghams are all in one piece and not little itsy bitsy pieces all over the place.
Fancy, look at my poor DeSoto.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you something, Mr. C, the body looks okay, you know? I mean, it doesn't look bad.
Well, there's a little dent over there.
Yeah, well, it must have hit an Arnold burger.
I knew there was a creep in here.
Don't be so hard on yourself.
Fonz, listen, don't you think maybe it's time to hook up the old tow truck?
Oh, yeah, it is getting a little stale in here.
What did you find out?
Well, the accident investigators determined the circumstances surrounding this vehicular disturbance.
What? You caught the thief?
That's not what I said, little lady.
Would you get to the point, sir?
It appears that the emergency brake had not been set. The car just rolled down the hill.
Roll?
Marion? You forgot to set the emergency brake.
Well, maybe. Sometimes I do forget that.
Everybody forgets, Dad.
Yes, but the time to forget is not when you're parked at the top of a hill.
Yeah, but, Dad, we don't know for sure it's Mom's fault.
All right, you'll have to sign this for me, Miss Gillingham.
What is it?
Oh, nothing much. Just vehicular negligence, failure to obey safety regulations, exceeding the speed limit, destruction of public property, and going over a red light. See you in court. I can hardly wait, Cunningham.
Hey, Tony, I bet you that, I bet you Fonzie could use a hand with the tow truck.
Fonzie doesn't need a hand.
Marion, I would like to have a few words with you.
Oh, I think I hear him calling now.
This is the most incompetent, irresponsible thing you have ever done.
Well, now, Howard, this is one little accident. You overreact.
Overreact? Marion, you ruined my DeSoto. You wrecked Al's place. You spoiled a perfect riding record. Haven't you got anything to say?
Well, everybody makes mistakes.
I'll tell you who made a mistake, Marion. The state of Wisconsin when they gave you a driver's license.
Oh, I'm a C.
Yeah,
well, I was talking to someone like Paula Petra Lumber, you know. Of course I can give a message to Richie and Joan.
You what?
You what?
Don't move.
There you go, Richie. Joan, come here.
Yeah? Have fun?
Well, I got a message from your mom.
Well, what's up? Is Mom okay?
Oh, she's fine. She's having a picture taken.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Where?
In jail.